to, didn't we?
Any resistance work that needs doing? I'm in a revolutionary mood.
Well, there's a food dome near Hail City, which needs someone to incite a low-caste rebellion.
I was imagining something a bit closer to home.
Our fight concerns all of Cascadia, Faith. We're trying to build a better world. One where Noah would still be with
us. Don't bring him into this.
Then don't make light of our struggle.
Okay, deal.
As it turns out, I do have a task for you. I need someone to place a data tap on a comm antenna in the construction zone.
Sounds like my kind of run.
It is. Here's the data tap. I'll send the antenna location to your beat. Good luck.
Other than that, she's been having a special
time. Who are you?
Faith, but I can do without your flippancy. I had several talks with Isabel Kruger. An interesting and confused young woman. She really believes in the conglomerate. Her father taught her well. Meticulously designed to keep the low caste in place and the mid caste complacent. But she refused to accept even the notion that the conglomerate might be tricking the employees. What Isabel Kruger doesn't understand is that the very same ideal of personal achievement discourages it. as one man's gain is by necessity another man's loss. With our society already rigidly stratified, the same people will always gain, and the same people will always lose. Intends to create a society where everyone contributes equally, which is matched by everyone being equally valued. The families claim we're trying to rebuild Omnistat, but that's just not true. The only way to create a sustainable society is to accept that the individual must always be less than the collective, not more as it is here, for some. There will be those unable to accept these basic truths. Invariably, they are the same people who utterly unsustainable. There just isn't enough energy or resources left for us to go on. The endless consumption we've grown accustomed to. Ultimately, it's all about the survival of our species. We must change or perish. Foundation building. Find a way up. I'm picking up communications regarding a runner and rezoning. Seems Krugersek have their eyes on you, Faith. Be careful. You need to plant the tap at the very top, Faith. According to my sources, there'll be an unshielded transponder amplifier there.
I'm at the top. Planting the tap now.
And it works. Well done, Faith. Watch out for Krugersek's response team when you go back down. Seems they sent one based on the earlier sighting.
I need it. Here goes.
lot of data through the tap, Faith. Thank you. This will be instrumental in our struggle.
No problem. It was refreshing.
I wonder about your ideals, Faith. Something tells me you care about all this more than you let on, but where do you really stand? I'm not expecting an answer. You might not even have one. But the question should still be asked. Our questions teach us who we are, as your mother used to say.